not 100% clear that all of those are separate charges, but they basically break out from an Espionage Act charge, which is ludicrous under the facts of this case, and I can certainly explain it, and several obstruction-based type charges, and then false statement charges.
So I just want to tell you, I'm an innocent man, I did nothing wrong, and we will fight this out just like we've been fighting for 7 years.